When it is detonated, it will produce enough lethal radioactive fallout so that within 10 months, the surface of the Earth will be as dead as the moon.
Come, this sounds too ridiculous. Our study showed even the worst fallout is down to a safe level after 2 weeks.
You've obviously never heard of cobalt thorium G.
Well, what about it?
Cobalt thorium G has a radioactive half-life of 93 years. If you take, say, 50 H-bombs in the 100 megaton range and jacket them with cobalt thorium G, when they are exploded, they will produce a doomsday shroud, a lethal cloud of radioactivity which will encircle the Earth for 93 years.
What a load of commie bull. I mean, after all.
Afraid I don't understand something, Alexei. Is the Premier threatening to explode this if our planes carry out their attack?
No, sir. It is not a thing a sane man would do. The doomsday machine is designed to trigger itself automatically.
But surely you can disarm it somehow?
No. It is designed to explode if any attempt is ever made to untrigger it
automatically.
Ah, it's an obvious common trick, Mr. President. We're wasting valuable time. What are they for? They're getting ready to clobber us.
But this is absolute madness, Ambassador. Why should you build such a thing?
There are those of us who fought against it. But in the end, we could not keep up with the expense involved in the arms.